Hey, all you wrestling fans, not long ago though, but we all hope this is going to happen pretty soon. Maybe a future WrestleMania match, of course, with a D-list title. AJ Lee, hopefully defense against Naomi. I hope Naomi did win, finally get her first title in WWE, so this definitely needs to happen. Tell me what you guys think. Peace.